So, was everything all right?
Yes. As far as Genesis was concerned. But... as for Angeal...
Angeal? What happened?
Later, I received one of his famous lectures.
About what?
Always the same. Discipline, dreams, honor, etc.
One of those, huh?
So it's true. They're in league with Hollander.
How could this happen?